And forecaster Becky Youssef says it's not looking good for the rest of the weekend either. But more showers on the way. They can be fairly slow moving. Says heavy downpours are possible. More thunder is possible too. So unfortunately, more wet weather to come. But don't worry, in between those showers, there will be some good spells of sunshine.